But the animals are getting in on the Christmas fun at the Tennessee Aquarium in Chattanooga. Check this out. The aquarium's electric eel. His name is Miguel. I think it's funny when animals have human names.
An eel named Miguel?
I know. They're helping light up the Christmas tree. Every time Miguel expels electricity, sensors in the water charge the string of lights beside his tank. They're hoping this exhibit sparks a new love and appreciation for the unusual freshwater fish.